Hi, and welcome to highlights of our game at home to Sawston and Babraham's second team. The visitors won the toss and elected to bat first on a sunny day at Port Lane. Caster started well with the ball, with Dockerill dismissing both openers LBW to leave the score 20 for 2. Pearson is caught at mid-off, but gets a life as the umpire signals for a no ball. Incredibly, McLean has run out of the non-striker's end off the free hit. An extremely lucky wicket for Caster as the ball deflects off Dockerill's boot onto the stumps at the non-striker's end. Parnell breaks the partnership and then bowls Ward very next ball to set up a hat-trick delivery.
Chopping!
Chopping up.
Ping!
Parnell takes the last wicket as he finishes with career best figures of 6 for 32. Pearson top scored with a well-made 52, the only batter for the visitors to reach double figures. Yeah! Leading wicket taker in the league, Dixon, strikes with his first ball as he bowls Beale for a duck. Dixon and Ward bowled very well for the visitors, without much luck in the opening few overs. A huge mix-up sees Wheat run out for 24 to leave Caster 41 for 3 after 10 overs.
Thank you.
Captain Griggs makes the breakthrough for the visitors as he bowls Stokey for 35. Dopperill hits a boundary to finish the game as Caster win by 6 wickets. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe.